How to kill grubs in flower beds. Grubs in your flower beds feed on the roots of vegetation, killing your plants. If your flowers and plants are dying without an obvious reason, dig through the garden to see if it's infested with grubs. Grubs are typically white and measure around 1 inch in length. They grow into beetles. Kill them as soon as you realize you have an infestation. Things you will need: aerating shoes, trowel, gloves, garbage bag, jar, dish soap, beer. Put on a pair of aerating shoes and walk around your flower garden if the flowers are planted sparsely enough, allowing you to pass. Aerating shoes have long, nail-like spikes that puncture holes in the lawn for drainage. They also serve kill grubs when you walk in an area frequented by the pests. Dig through the flower garden with a trowel to uncover grubs. Don a pair of leather gardening gloves. When you find a grub, squeeze it between your thumb and fingers. While this practice may not be for everyone, it's an effective way of knowing you're killing grubs. Place live grubs in a garbage bag if you don't want to kill them by hand. When you've placed several in the bag, seal it tightly and either step on it or dispose of it in an outdoor garbage can or dumpster. Fill a jar with water and add several drops of dish soap. When you uncover grubs in your garden, drop them into the jar where the soap and water combination is lethal to them. Leave the jar for several hours, and then dump the dead grubs in your garbage or compost bin. Pour beer into a jar and dig a small hole that allows the jar to sit in the garden with its top level with the ground. The grubs will be attracted to the sweet, yeasty smell of the beer and will drop in and drown.